Okay, this little thing is not finished yet, but we have to open up the next packs, 7 to 9. Let's do that. And on we go, back 7, something something that rhymes. What has 4 balls and is green? A tree, apparently. Oh, that rhymed. That was unintentional. Focus, focus. There. These trees are cute. Everything about this thing is cute. Hello, Daikon. My cat is visiting me. The picture that leads to Snowy Mountain or whatever that's called. Cat? You're not supposed to be on the table. I mean, yeah, we normally don't have the tablecloth on, so he probably just... For context, he never goes onto tables. He knows he isn't supposed to, and he doesn't. He listens to it. Basically like a dog. Yeah, but now he just came. Why not? But I was quite dumbfounded by him doing it. It's probably a little bit confused because we are normally not that long in the kitchen. I'm here for, I don't know, 3-4 hours right now. I had lunch in between dinner. No, lunch. Dinner is in the evening. Always get those confused. Let's just call it Mittagessen. So, this, that's how you can move this, is Lethal Lava Land finished. I really like it. It's cute and like a little diorama. I love it. The green parts are basically for the next world, but that's where we'll get to right now. Okay, let's move on. We have a little pathway now. There needs to be a danger sign. Look! The cute little shell. If you can't see what this is, it's Lakitu with a camera. He's the cameraman in the game. And they nailed it. There he goes. Boing. Now we can film everything. Even up here. That's all, we move on to bag 8 now. Nice. One of those blues here, and we need a second one, which I can't seem to find. Maybe someone stole it. Bad wife. Okay guys, I really hope you will be able to see this, so please focus. Focus? Oh, that looks good. The little paintings. Let's dive into them. Not yet. No, they're out of focus. But you were able to see them. Wait. Why does Bob-omb's battlefield go here? Isn't it on the left side of the castle? I'm pretty sure it is. I mean, of course, the other two aren't in the on the first floor, sure, but that's okay. I mean, it's a pretty miniature thing of the actual thing, but you could have put Bom-bom's battlefield at the left side. I'm going like the manual wants, but yeah, it's on the left side, I'm pretty sure. That's kind of strange. But oh well. Now it's on the right side, at least for me. And now we have a roof! Peachy has a roof under her top. No, wait, not a roof on her top. She has a roof over her head. That's how that goes. I don't know what she has under her top. and I don't want to know. It's enough that we know what she has under her skirt. And now we're building my favorite character of the Mario series. Can you already guess who it is? There he is, the little cute dino. I love how that looks. Let's go straight up at the castle here. There he is, giving you 99 lives. Basically, after all that abuse of Super Mario, he just goes to him and says, "Here, get a life." And while we're at it, now we're building Mario. Here he is. And here we also have Princess Peach. If you twitch your eye a little at least. There is the entrance of the castle. With a glass window you cannot enter, which is kind of a missed opportunity, I think. I hope you can see that. And that's it. This is Peach's castle, finished. The beginning of the game. And it's very, very wholesome. I love how cute this is. More like that, please. Also, we have to attach some rubber bands again, they are in here. Actually, I won't do this. Because my fingers are too big, so I give it to my wife. So, and there we have it. Feel free to loop that. Oh, but the lava thingy is not really finished, I see. There's one more thing we have to attach, which we do now for some reason, not before, but oh well. That goes on there. And it's turnable. Cute. I could do that for us. And now I'm supposed to attach this. Oops. Well, okay. So, let's move on to bag 9. And we're done. This, the whole set. Of course not, this is pack 9. Bless me. Now we're going on to pack 10, but well, let's open up all the ones left. That's everything that was left, so the countdown is now over. On to assembling. Oh, a little crown. Oh look, but be aware, it's dangerous. A little change of arms, whoa, behave. I wondered, I didn't remember something yellowy like that in that stage. But the secret here is that these yellow things are King Bob-omb's feet. We just had to attach them before we attach him. I mean, it works, but kind of a strange. And we need room, because we need one more time. We need this, and on that goes somehow there, like this. That go in there. Go. It's in on the one side, but not on the other. And that makes it more difficult. There we go. And now we have a little working. Yes, but we can. Yeah, we can. We can. Okay, fine. Oh, that's a bit problematic here with Lakitu. It has to be a bit more like this, and then it works. And you can fold it like this. Also, you can do this. Your opposite one. Oh, that's how that's going to work. You get that out and then. Ta-da! Cool! Love it so far. And also, we are on back 11 now. Bob-omb's battlefield done. Now let's prepare for. What's it called? That snow level. It's called Cuckoo Mountain. Let's get on to it. We have reached back 12. Two more to go. This is how it's supposed to go, but it's a bit short. There we go. Interesting. Now there's a... Oh, that's that broken bridge, right? Not the broken bridge, it's like an elevator, right? Yeah, it's in a kind of an elevator. Okay, finishing touches. But before that, I had the right spare parts to build us a small little Luigi. Yeah, there, it's in focus. Cool, right? Okay, let's get these on. First, we take this. And there it goes. That should... Wait a minute. Why is there... Well, that's easy to fix. There's also something missing. What? What happened there? Also pretty easy to fix. There's... It's fixed. Then we take this. And this. Or not? How? I do have spare parts. Yeah, that one is too long. Out with you. In go you. There we go. Probably the same on the other side too. Did I miss that or did the manual miss that? Doesn't matter. It's nice and easy. There it is. But we wait a minute. There goes one, there goes two, but we don't have a third one. Oh, we do have a third one. Right, right, it's there. Leaving us with a hole that I'm not sure if it's supposed to be there. But there's nothing really we can actually do something about it. Yeah, that's the way. No, that's not the way. That will only work if we remove that small thing here, but I think that was supposed to be there, but why would we leave it there, right? And there we go. Wait a minute. That's how it was. Like this. There we go. It's finished. Whoa, don't open up. And now we can just pull that, turn that, turn around, open up. Awesome. Let's go back to the other room and place it. There we go. I really love this set. It will make a very good part of the backdrop. So, if you enjoyed this video, why not jump on the like button and throw a fireball at subscribe and that little bell. Also, check out my Twitch and my Twitter. The links are in the description below. Until then, bye-bye.